Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Vinay and in this video let's talk about Auto Low Latency Mode ALLM. So it enables the ideal latency setting to automatically be set, allowing for smooth, lag-free and uninterrupted viewing and interactivity. In many cases, this is referred to as game mode and it usually has to be set manually, which involves going through menus and settings and then switching back again for normal viewing. ALLM lets a game console, PC or other device send a signal to the display which will cause it to automatically switch to a low latency, low lag mode for gaming. This could benefit other uses such as karaoke and video conferencing too. But a low latency setting may not be ideal for both types of viewing since some processing features on a TV may be stopped in order to reduce latency. So with ALLM, when the source no longer requires this mode, for example, when switching to a movie stream, the source disables the signal and the display reverts back to its previous mode for optimal picture. So in this way, auto low latency mode enables gamers to get lowest latency so that they can enjoy their gameplay. I hope this video proved useful, and if it is, please subscribe and share my channel. That's it for now.